Mi mami is not my best friend. She's not someone I turn to when I need advice, and that's okay. Mother's Day is always such a strange time. I love seeing everyone's loving posts dedicated to their moms, their rocks, their best friends. I'm glad relationships like that exist. I'm closer to fully accepting that's not the type of relationship I'll ever have. But it always makes me wonder what life would be like if phone calls and texts from my mom caused joy instead of panic. If being asked how I'm doing didn't come with a hidden agenda. If love and support wasn't conditional. There's no manual on how to navigate any of this, especially in our culture. So to all those with a complicated relationship, to those who keep things hush-hush porque de eso no se habla, to those who are tired of being told, but she's your mom, as if you don't already know, I'm sending you peace, mucho amorcito, y aunque no esté de acuerdo tu mami, I'm proud of you for living life on your own terms. Siempre adelante.
Dispuesto a apostarlo todo, porque en la vida todo se vale, y aunque caigas o resbales, lo importante es que te levantes. Nadie te dijo que sería fácil, porque lo fácil